A former corrections deputy in Tangipahoa Parish has been arrested for allegedly bringing contraband into the jail. Officials say they received tips that 21-year-old Tajah Phillips was selling and delivering illegal items to inmates at the parish jail. Now, she's only been a corrections deputy since June and was fired as she was arrested. Sheriff Gerald Sticker says he's made jail reforms a focal point of his administration, and the investigation is ongoing.